A 17-day labor strike took away the music. Tonight, the musicians are back at the Arlene Schnitzer Concert Hall, as is their music. Ah, yes, this is the Oregon Symphony's first concert since the musician's strike ended last Thursday. The opening Pops concert featured Roger Williams as the orchestra played tunes from Beauty and the Beast. Oh, how nice. Nice to have them back.